Okay, so we're just mixing it until it saponifies, until it goes into trace. See, it looks like it's sort of tracing. I'll let it go a little longer. See, it's quite thick, but it's thickening up a little more. So how's your day been? Been doing things you wanted to do? This is my fifth batch, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this is my fifth batch of soap. I'm just making them one right after another. As long as I have enough molds to put them in, I find that I can just do a lot. Hi, dear. See, it's taking a while, isn't it? Because it was all too hot. It's taking a little longer. Okay, I think that's good enough. Now I'm going to add Spanish rosemary essential oil. Okay, I'll add half the bottle because this is 3 ounces. I was in Rosemary Beach, Florida once, and everything was rosemary there. They had rosemary shampoo and rosemary soap. It smelled so good. Thank you. Okay. And now then, I will pour it into these. I like using margarine, or whatever this is called. Ice cream containers, because you can pour them easily. Okay. I'm just going to strain the very last of it, just in case there's anything settling on the bottom. Okay, and now I'm going to put a little bit of tape on top. And then I will take them and I will wrap them up and put them away. Okay, that's how you do it.